Hello everyone, today I'd like to share with you how to speak riding bicycle in Teochew dialect. 大家好、今天我想跟大家分享一下怎么用潮汕话来讲骑自行车。 Okay, so riding bicycle in Teochew dialect is 打卡卡打卡卡打卡卡打 is the meaning of riding.Car chia is the meaning of bicycle. And car, the first character of car chia, is that mean foot. And chia is the meaning of vehicle. Okay, so riding bicycle is da car chia in Teochew dialect. 嗯，好的。所以骑自行车其实在潮汕话里面、对应那个普通话里面的踏脚车，踏指的是、脚踏板的那个踏，然后卡卡、对应的是脚车，脚就是、一双脚的脚，然后车就是车辆的车，所以加在一起叫做踏脚车，叫做打卡卡潮汕话。OK, thank you for your watching. 好的，谢谢您的收看，拜。